Everyone, what is up? Today we are going to show off my video game collection. Can we have start right over there? Wonder Games. So I guess we should start off with the loose ones. So first off, we have Pokemon Stadium for the N64. These after I show them. I guess I'll just put it there. So next up, gonna show off some of my Game Boy. Got games, we have a whole bunch more, but I'm gonna show these ones off. These are my Yu-Gi-Oh ones. So you have Yu-Gi-Oh Worldwide Edition, Stairway to the Destined Duel. Also for the back of the body. Don't have my lamp as a light bulb. And I have to use my wall lamp. Wall light, if you want to call it. Next up we got Yu-Gi-Oh! With the Eternal Duelist Soul. The old Konami logo. Next up we have Yu-Gi-Oh! Dungeon Dice Monsters. One of my favorites, Yu-Gi-Oh! The Sacred Cards, and Yu-Gi-Oh! Fresh F of Destruction. So let's continue. We have Lilo and Stitch. Okay, Impossible 3, Team Possible. Hamtaro, Ham Heartbreak. Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. And sorry for bad quality. Charlie's Home. No, Charlie's Home. Older. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. The reason I have some of these games, they were like 25 cents a piece, so that's why I have some of these. Yeah, this one. Text is so small, it's hard to read. Yeah, this is My Little Pony Runaway Rainbow. This one, of course, was like about 5 plus, I think. I can't remember. I think it's like 2 something. I can't remember when I picked it up. Next up, we have Duel Masters. E.T. The Extraterrestrial. One of 3 of my E.T. Game Boy games. Pokemon Red Rescue Team, which you guys of course. Pokemon Leaf for me. And Pokemon Emerald. Let's finish off the Game Boy Advance. We got some video ones, we got Naked Expo Volume 1. Pokemon, this is Bleach playing out Blastoise and Go as Yamreel. Two pretty good episodes, and then of course they got this one featuring the very first episode of Pokemon, and here comes the Squirtle Squad. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's go into Game Boy Color. Start off with Star Strong with Pokemon Crystal. E.T. Escape from Planet Earth. E.T. and the Cosmic Garden. This actually is a classic. I've had this since I've been like 8, 9 years old, so it's a pretty old game that I've owned. Along with SpongeBob and the Lost and Legend of the Lost Spatula. Also, I'm sorry if you can't hear that much. Not that loud. And yeah. And of course, Shrek Fairy Tale Smackdown. Against some DS games. Not DS, I mean, a regular Game Boy. We have Rogue Rats Time Traveler. Challenge. Yeah, Time Travelers. The Rugrats movie. And that's a random AK and Ashley pocket pen. Hit them off for a cheap price of like a quarter of a piece, I think. And we get to the good Game Boy stuff. You have the one silver, the one gold. Goes my yellow edition. Pokemon Red and Pokemon Blue. Next up, we are going to be showing off my DS games. I saw off the only loose one I have. Is of course My Little Pony, Pinkie Pie's Party. Let's get into the real stuff. So off, we saw off with Pokemon Black, Pokemon White, Black 2, White 2, White Gold, Platinum, very shiny case. Sims, totally different than the Wii version, of course. And Cozy Club, get ready to Ultra Life. Legal game. Next up, we're gonna go and show off my 3DS games. Start off with this one. Pokemon X. Pokemon Y. Ruby, Alpha Sapphire, Fantasy Life, Disney Infinity Toy Box Challenge. I picked this up because it was $5 for it with everything else except for the characters. I still got to play it. Super Smash Bros. For 3DS. Animal Crossing, Happy Home Designer. And Animal Crossing, New Leaf. I am very lacking in some titles. But yeah. And next up, I think I'm gonna go start off with some PS1 games. So we're gonna start off with Digimon Digital Card Battle. And some of these don't have front cut case, so I'm not because he's really old. Oh yeah, this one. Can't get into the gecko. Game still works, it's just really old and the case is broken and cover is missing. Got a lover. Yeah. Old. That's like an old. Fantasy Origins. A Bug's Life. Croc and Croc Legend of the Goombas. That's right. And to finish it off, of course, we have this one, Gran Turismo 2. Next up, we gotta show off my PS2 games. So let's start this off. Try to get. Yeah. Kim Possible was the Switch. GTA San Andreas. Jurassic Hunter. Really hard game for me. Let's see, The Simpsons Hit and Run. kind of tone is the Armada game? Star Wars Battlefront. Star Wars Battlefront 2. Spyro, A Hero's Tale. Spyro Under the Dragonfly. The original case was broken, so I had to end up using a clear case I had. The Hack in Action. It does, of course, have the special animated feature. Runnable Discord, and of course, finish off Crazy Taxi. If you don't have this game in your collection, then why not? Okay. Next up, we're gonna show off my PS3 game. A pretty big library. So let's start off. Dragon Age 2, GTA 4. Randomly have Call of Duty Ghost, Prototype 2, Assassin's Creed, Black Flag. Vegas, Dead Rising 2, Metal Gear Solid 5, Ground Zero, Dragon's Dogma, Dark Prison. It's a really good art, it's a really good game, trust me. And you can't have, if you can't be a gamer without having Skyrim, of course. I think you're gonna type these kind of games. Battle of Nor. Digimon All Star Rumble. Sword Art Online, also. And of course, to go with that, we have the actual game itself. The soundtrack and art book are still in there. Time and Eternity. No, I'm not really gonna pronounce it. Trust me. There you go. Just reading that name again. And, you know, same thing as this one. And let's finish off PS3. We have this game, which I actually got this online, so that price is actually wrong. I think I got cheaper actually on Amazon. It's actually a really good game. Okay. Next up, we are going to go into the Xbox territory before we go into the GameCube. And so the only 360 title I have is Fallout 3. And for the Xbox One, I have GTA 5, Far Cry 4, Dead Mission, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, Forza Horizon 2, Batman Arkham Knight, Dying Light, The Witcher 3, Wild Hunt, And of course, Fallout 4. And I'm still missing some games like Just Cause and Battlefront. The only Wii games I currently have are this one and Rune Factory, which I love. So for the GameCube, we have the Game Boy Player, which is really awesome. This, if you read that. I still don't understand why it has two discs. Well, one of my favorite GameCube titles, Animal Crossing, published mine. Really good, one of my very first GameCube games of all time. Look at my channel. The Sims. I was from Magical Melody. World Attack Battle Cry and Cards. That's a category of $4 game. Okay, the last thing I have to show you before the video is finally complete after like almost like 20 minutes is the games without cases that I have. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed, and if you could not hear me again, I'm sorry. I hope you still enjoyed seeing what games I have in my collection, and I hope you're not missing anything else. Nope. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.